Come, Magi.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje?
Yo, I just...
I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe.
I didn't
even know it.
Took all that shit already.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. It's a weapon's bounce right off it. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
See, I don't know which one to fucking pick.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Wait, what the fuck was I just at? They got season pass $40. See, I got the deluxe pack. Oh, see, I got this, that. See, the bow was already legendary. This ain't. See, what I can do is I can put that in the second slot. But I don't want to carry an extra weapon just yet. Weapons.
What has become of the priest, I question?
Greetings, Seni.
How? The farewell ship.
Goodbye, my friend.
Yes, yes,
sir.
It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the...
I'm not going to kill him just yet. Just yet.
Look who's returned to the Wahab.
Health still low. Well, not my... Oh shit, level's still kind of low. Let me do what I gotta do.
Genet. Any suggestion? Bien, bien. what? That's it. Die. What are you doing here? What?
Hey!
I'm going to cut you!
It's Terramoon. Ah, dear Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
It just...
they done to Terramoon's farm. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Zeni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime.
One more ability.